graphs. For an object moving along a line, the following graph gives the object's velocity. You can see it on the y-axis over time. So slopes at various points on the velocity curve must be accelerations. Let's check right here. Right here, I'm going to click on this, semi-pulsating dot. If we have a velocity and the velocity is in the negative section, like, quadrant 3 or 4, that means we're moving in a negative direction. We must be moving backward. If we're exactly at the y-axis, we have a velocity of 0. We're not moving at all. And the further that the velocity function moves away from the x-axis means the actual object itself is traveling faster and faster. Maybe one more. Let's fit one more in this question. Okay, an object is moving along a line. Stay tuned for part 2.